They won't tell you this, but the holograms that they have at concerts are not real holograms, right? They're just projections. It's an illusion called Pepper's Ghost. You should look it up. It's this cool way that you can reflect objects on mirrors and kind of create something that looks like it's like in front of you when it's really maybe under you or being projected from a computer. So that Tupac hologram was kind of like computer generated or modified video of Tupac. And then using a Pepper's Ghost illusion, it projected it onto the stage. So everyone thought he was actually there. But as far as like a true scientific hologram, that's not it. Because with a true scientific hologram, you can have it be sitting stationary in front of you and move around and you'll see the different perspectives of it. Whereas that Pepper's Ghost hologram, you don't really see any other perspectives, but it gives you the illusion that you do see it because it's moving around in front of you. Another thing is that a traditional hologram usually won't move as far as I know, there are no commercially available, reasonably priced holographic projectors that anybody really uses commonly. So if you have a hologram, it's usually like an actual piece of material that you're shining a light through.